love this place so much.
Miss?
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
The old are old for a reason.
My parents bought this place before I was even an idea in their heads. They were just a couple of 20-year-olds who loved partying so much, they thought buying a run-down saloon was a good place to start a family. I'm sure to most people, the idea of raising a kid in a bar is nuts.
This is the most awesome.
But most people have strong opinions about things they know shit all about.
Got the decorations. Now all that's left is the food.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
All right, deputy. It's time to boost tea levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tendergroins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, all right, listen. I need bull testicles from you.
Hey there.
Three way. Shredded, roasted, and blue. You know.
Can we all agree to never use the word discharge when we're talking about weapons? Actually, let's just forget that word altogether.
Bert, I can always count on you making me laugh.
You got some Irish in them?
Yeah, that man knows how to gab.
It looked bad, don't it? Does it look bad?
Don't tell my daddy.
I love this.
Song.